So in the Rudram, in the Chame, we say, so I see Shiva in that which is standing and that which is running, that which is the least and that which is the highest, Kanishtami and highest, Jeshtayacha, Kanishtayacha. He is the highest, the first and the last and the least, both. So Shiva is the totality of all that is. That is one word we can say. Shiva is the totality of all that is. So in him there is also the Shiva accept the thorns and the flowers. In the same, see it, in a tree, in a rose plant, thorn has to come. If it doesn't come, you don't recognize it as rose. So the thorn comes, only then the rose comes. What comes first? Huh? Thorn or rose? Thorns come first. They stay longer than the rose. Like that, you know, there are mountains, there are stones and there are water rivers and the entire creation is permeated by one principle, made up of one principle, and that is Shiva Tattva. And realizing that one principle is only bliss and only bliss, nothing else. That is it. And how just a little attention, even for a few seconds on this principle, takes away all the karmas, a lot of karmas of the past goes away with that.